I just used to support people. I remember we used to support Mudavadi, the father to Wycliffe, Musalia. So I remember, but I just used to be an officer. I used to take care of the votes and so forth.
Yes.
So when the 2010 constitution came in place, mm-hmm. nikasema nimekuwa nikingojea watu kura leo, nataka watu
ni wakati wangu.
Mm-hmm. And then by then I had a shop. I had left Kenya Post and Telecommunication, yes. Now Postal. Now I had established a business in Mbale. Mm-hmm. So I used to serve so many people, both in the post office and... Mm-hmm. So women could come. I had a boutique in Mbale. Mm-hmm. Women could come and tell me, the constitution is there, they'll put a women's seat. Why mm-hmm. can't you come out mm-hmm. and serve us? You serve us here so well. Mm-hmm. Come and serve us. Mm-hmm. So when so many people talked, come, we shall support you. I had to venture into elective business, mm-hmm. Politics.
Did the family agree to that?
Because and I know... before that, I had to talk to my husband first. Mm-hmm. He said, if people are saying you go, who am I to stop you? Mm-hmm. By then, the children were in school. Mm-hmm. In school, most of them were in Madrasa. Madrasa Academy. Mm-hmm. One of the good schools in this county.
Yes.
So we actually agreed with my husband, family members and some friends, mm-hmm. and that's it.
And that's how you got your space.
Yes.
You said that it's not an easy
balance. But that one, in 2013, I didn't make it. I said it's okay. There was the war between ODM, and since Mudavadi had just left ODM to start a new party, these politics things, I'm telling you.
Some of these challenges you encountered.
So by then, the party that went with, which was UDF, was very new, uh-huh. and was termed as State House, uh-huh. State House Party. Uh-huh. ODM, they had all the machinery, both from grassroots.
We couldn't make considering it. This was termed as Baba's stronghold. Yeah.
They normally think that Vihiga is an annex of Nyanza. Okay. So it went like that. Okay. My votes were just stolen at the tallying center. Mm-hmm. I just regrouped myself after a few months. I started moving around. And
as a woman from where you are seated, some of the challenges you encountered and some of the lessons you learned out of this process.
You know, being like going for a county seat for a woman, it is very expensive. Mm-hmm. Very expensive. Because you have to go here, we have 5 sub-constituencies and 25 wards. Rounding, you need a lot of money. Mm-hmm. One financial, shida. Mm-hmm. Shida ya pesa, utazunguka, hata kama ni gari inahitaji mafuta, hata kama ni pikipiki mpaka uilipie. Mm-hmm. So nakwambia hiyo inasumbua kina mama. Nakwambia challenges ziko kwa siasa. Wewe wakati utasema unataka kusimama, kuna mtu tu from your village will go and tell the bank usimsupaye huyo pesa. Anaanza siasa.
Na kuna watu ambao pia kutoka familia na nje wote wanakupinga.
Yes.